Hello everyone, and thank you for joining us. We are excited to bring you this overview on ETAP 22. So let's go ahead and get started. The harmonics analysis module also includes FlickerMeter. FlickerMeter allows you to import comp rate files in CSV format and analyze up to 20 different signals at any given point in time. And the purpose for analyzing these signals is to evaluate the flicker compliance against emission limits. The flicker calculations are based on IEC 61000-4-15, which is the standard for electromagnetic compatibility, and the calculation gives us instantaneous, short-term index, or PST, and long-term flicker index, or PLT, based on a voltage waveform that's entered into the calculator. And the purpose is to essentially determine the level of flicker in the voltage waveform based on various starting and stopping actions of equipment within a system, such as induction machines. We can launch the flicker meter, open up a CSV file, and the program very quickly loads that file into the plot so that we can actually zoom in and see the details of this particular waveform. You can use the control key and right click to essentially continue zooming into this diagram, and you can see our waveform emerging from all these data points that were read into the program very quickly and swiftly. You can see in the magnitude in the envelope here, there's a slight variation in voltage, and this is the whole purpose of the flicker meter, is to look at all these variations in magnitude in the given waveform and compute or calculate the short-term and long-term flicker index. Let's go ahead and compute the short-term index and see our result. Once the calculation finishes, you can see a simple Excel output that shows us the file name, the nominal voltage frequency, and the sampling frequency, and how long was that data file. And you can see this data file was only 600 seconds, so not long enough to compute the long-term index, but long enough to compute the short-term index. And we can see for the voltage magnitude for phase A, the short-term index is 0.97. And then, of course, this can be evaluated against the emission limits to determine whether we have good power quality within this network or not. ETAP 22 has thousands of new enhancements, features, and capabilities. Thank you.